everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you how to create 30-year-old negative pictures into positive pictures. So I have an installed app from Play Store. It is Kodak Mobile Film Scanner. I'm going to be opening it. So there are three options: color negative, color positive, black and white negative. I'm taking color negative. So make sure you have a white screen behind the picture and a dark room. So now I'm taking the picture. So make sure you press this so you can take the picture. So there are many more filters that can improve the picture, and click this so you can save the picture. So yeah, make sure you like, subscribe, and mention subscribe, turn on those post notifications so you'll be notified every single time I post a new video. Thank you.